warrior Kistelar. You know, it's that time again. The time where I remember that I have a YouTube channel and then I post like one episode and then I leave for like another couple of months. So yeah, but maybe this time will be different. Now we're starting off with another new series, like the rest of them. First we played COD, then we played PUBG, and now we're playing this Standoff 2. Now you may know me, I'm terrible at shooting games, but I mean, it's not that bad, right? yeah, it's pretty bad. But, yeah. While this is loading, there's one teeny tiny little problem I want to tell you guys. When you're playing this, it doesn't have like a ranked match thing. You just like play, I guess. And that's a problem. I'll tell you why later. It's a problem because number one, like the really good that bad, see? Okay, yeah. I get it. Yeah, I'm pretty bad, okay. Only like 3 minutes left in this match. Oh, no, no. Yes, I killed somebody at least. Oh, they're waiting for me. Maybe I should choose a different gun. Yeah, no. Oh, Jesus, there's somebody here. Oh, no. How bad I am at the games, right? It's so funny, har. Me. Hi there. Yeah, I can run too. I can move as well. Well, you're the only one. There's somebody in the training ground. Oh my god. Why? Where are you going? Oh, 60 damage. That's a lot of damage. Oh my god! We're winning! Ow! We're actually winning! Wow, this is interesting. I don't want to die. Oh my god. It's horrifying. It's horrifying.
satisfying. Yes! Yay! Yay! We did it!
We won!
Yeah! We did it!
Wow, who knew? How long has it been? Hold on. Still 5 minutes. You're not good enough. Not good enough. Bye guys.
Hope you can hear my voice this time.